sneak peek, some behind the scenes real quick.
Oh yeah.
3.
408.
408. So, damn. Groovy's kind of nervous right now. Cops pulled up. You know, they came to support. The Beamer is getting blessed tonight.
That head cut.
What is up, you guys? Welcome to another vlog. So today is actually Groovy Flick's first official meet, 1K meet. So today I actually got my little sister with me. She's riding a lawn shotgun. I just got off work. I'm not running late or anything, but it is already getting kind of dark. We are gonna go link up with the boys right now. I swear, when it's downtown, it's always one thing or another. I'm just trying to get to a car meet. I forget it's Friday. All right, so we're pulling up right now to my boy Alex's house. Homeboy Alex and Groovy popping in the 335 IS. Where is my? Hey man, we're just trying to link up. You tell him. So where are we heading?
We're on the way to Groovy Flicks 1K meet.
And who are you?
I am Patrick,
aka Groovy Flicks. Hey, so what's going on tonight? Let me know.
I heard Groovy's hosting a meet tonight.
Really? Is that the move?
I
guess that's the move tonight. My boy Ricky over there with the 335, the white one, he's got that warming up because supposedly M54 is like to misfire. I mean, that's the word on the street, so don't quote me on that. Warming her up. That's the way to do it. And we got Rola over here with the high beams flashing us. And just like that, we are out. Time to roll out.
Those strobe lights go hard.
We rolling out, heading to Westlake. I'll catch y'all there. All right, so that's the location of the meet. As you guys can tell, there's already people there. We are pulling up as we speak, and there's already traffic piling up. So we just pulled up. We're a bit early. Homeboy JP just pulled up. So like I said, JP, then it's me, boy Juan Pablo, Diney, and we got a new sponsorship. UPS trucks pulled up to the car meet, so you know it's popping when they pull up. They brought car parts to us. Let them know what's up.
Yeah. Follow me on JSneaks for the 4S's, and we out.
And we out. That's all I got to say. As y'all remember from last vlog, this is the super. They got the downpipes. Homeboy. What's the update?
Oh man, we're still running on a downpipe right now, you know. Where do you get stuff rolling though?
All right, so more to come for this one. We got another super over here. This thing, man, this duo right here. And then we got our boy Jimmy over there. Let me find out Groovy invited a Skyline to the meet. Little SRT4, that thing sounds nice. And the one and only,
that loud Lexus.
Ivani drives the IS250. They are parked over there. That loud Lexus. So this is my homie's build. Name's Johnny. So he is actually NorCal Native's recruiter. So if you are trying to tap in, join the crew, definitely hit his line. And then we got Ivani with her IS250. All right, so we got a couple muscles pulling up. Head turner over here, little SS. Got the Stang. I believe it's a 5.0. I hope it's a 5.0. That IS300 is super clean. No way. No way. Let me find out this is your meet.
Started at 7, it's been 6 minutes.
It's been 6 minutes, and I mean, we got a good 20 more.
Right, so a little more.
Clean. That's the boy Omar. Little M4. Little M4. So we got the Euros pulling up. We got the Mustang over there. Abraham pulled up. Okay, okay. F80. M3. Comp. Those taillights. I love those taillights. People are still looking for parking. They're trying to look for parking, get a good spot. So this is my boy Juan's Type R. Cleaning up the back windshield. Looks kind of
like that.
Blessed by the man himself, Groovy Flicks. 503.
408.
408. So, 408, what does that represent? What does that stand for?
I don't know. I want to take a guess.
That's wrong.
I'm going to say Alaska.
No, no, no. I think that's Menlo Park.
Menlo Park? I could have sworn that's San Bernardino.
Nah, bro. It's Bakersfield.
Bakersfield. See, I was close. I was close. I was close.
Hey, we just got blessed, bro. Get it on
video. I got to get it on video. So, look, give me a quick rundown.
Just got tuned. Intake, my front pipe and down pipe, it's on the way.
It's on the way, okay.
Full bolt-ons in 2 months.
So within 2 months, Juan will be full bolt-on.
And wrapped.
And wrapped. He said and wrapped. Stay tuned for the summer. You heard it here first.
Follow me on Instagram.
Let him know.
FKA Juan.
I'm going to drop it down below. You know what to do. Tap in, give a follow, and follow the homeboy. Groovy said he's modeling, taking pictures, hosting car meets. Bro, what does this guy not do? That is Dino. So as you guys remember, we got lowering springs on his car. NorCal Native's lead just pulled up. As you guys can tell, that's Omar. That color goes hard.
It's gonna have a Native's banner soon.
So that super is gonna have a Native's banner
soon.
Thanks to, so Native's only does it right, supporting local Girl Scout troops.
Support locals, Natives.
I guess Girl Scout cookies and car meets are the move nowadays. These are straight classics. You don't really see these nowadays. This was like pimp status back in the day. Back in the day. I mean, he's already got the slaps. What can I say? Ooh, that's Subi. This thing is, you see, you don't see too many of these. This is a Supra. So if y'all don't know, that's the Mark III Supra. Subaru just pulled up. Lexus gang. Benzo. We got it all. Ronnie, aka 650 Supra, setting up his camera equipment, getting a couple
cinematics tonight.
As you guys can tell, he's about his gimbal out. We got a couple cars pulling in. Oh, let me find out Ronnie over here doing cinematics. But we behind the scenes over here. Could that be Henry?
Clean.
We got a couple. We got a couple muscles in the house. When you can't find parking, you know the meat's popping. It's only 30 minutes in and the whole lot, it's practically full. Groovy hit it off with this one. But that's the Q60 that we took about 7 hours just to install his lowering springs. And then we got your boy Eduardo over there with the camo. Looking fresh. Is that the homeboy Ehab? So Ehab came out with the 5.0. Clean. Clean. So it is safe to say, Groovy's gelato came out.
That guy pulled.
This dude pulled
that guy
out.
Pulled
but you know it's late when homeboy gelato pulls up with the, yes sir.
Show us the color.
Raul came out fresh with the new one. If you guys don't remember, homeboy's car was actually silver. This thing is clean. You don't see too many of these anymore. No way.
Yo, you gonna need a few people.
Oh, yup. Oh, yup. Say what's up to it. What's good with it? Homeboy pulled out. This shit looking mighty fine. Woo! Tap in, bro. That's all I gotta say. It's good. That shit goes. Woo. The boy popped out. Oh, yup. These car meets are pet friendly. You gotta bring out the mascots. 37 Melissa. Fresh rims. Carbon trunk. Hey, she got it right. That's all I gotta say. No way. Bro, if y'all don't know who this is the famous YouTuber. Let him know.
Follow my page, BGGED_BK35.
You heard it here first. So that's his page. Tap in on the YouTube channel.
Dude, I got you.
Let me see a little preview. Okay. Like I said, follow him on YouTube, follow him on the IG, tap in, he's a YouTuber. That fitment. Hey, what's up with the owner though? Cars are still pulling up, the meat's going down. Everyone's popping out tonight. This is the man behind the car. As you guys remember, he aired out on us. So give us some words for the fans.
I just gotta hustle. No, keep doing what
Alex
you're doing.
Vlogging.
Follow Groovy's.
We got Josecito
YouTube page.
Make sure to go check out his new YouTube video.
So behind the scenes right here, we got Groovy Flakes in the mix. Let me find out, the Cortez popped out.
How you doing?
Chilling. Where's the vet at?
Home right now, bro.
Brought out the Beamer. More Beamer. Oh, no way. What? If you guys do not know, this is the boy Andrew. Homeboy made the trip from SAC.
I heard he's trying to join Natives too.
Hey, I heard you full bolt-ons. Full bolt-on. Just park up and then we'll be over here. It's good. So the famous TikToker pulled out, AKA Nikki BRZ.
Hi.
Now we found her in the crowd. So she was hiding. She popped out.
Yeah,
let them know whose beat this is.
Groovy.
I heard you're a co-host. Is that true?
I heard you're a co-host.
I heard we are co-hosts.
I heard you guys are both co-hosts.
I heard it's a beat and it's going down.
That's all I got.
You cannot go wrong with that. Bucky pulled out with the slaps. You don't even gotta hire a DJ if you got Bucky. Groovy, congrats, bro. You really did this. This is where it's at, bro.
This is where it's at. It's definitely where it's at.
It's only up from here now.
That GTR just aired out.
Oh, that GTR just aired out. Okay. Nice little setup on the bags. Man. I mean, just look at this thing. You don't really come across too many JDM legends like this. Look at this license plate. This is a dream car. The R32, R33, R34s, obviously the R35s, but nothing beats the classics. The man, the myth, the legend. Oscar, I heard you're kind of fast, bro.
That's a lie, bro.
That's a lie? Fastest Evo in the Bay, right here. This Evo X is clean. He's pushing a good amount of power. All I gotta say is we doing something right. So this is the main reason I came to the meet.
Is that a new battery?
The Beamer is getting blessed.
The Beamer is getting blessed tonight.
The Hellcat M4 Dador. Dile a Omar que te puede vender.
So Omar is the NorCal native's lead. He's kind of busy over there talking to the females. We'll let him get the digits real quick. Sooner than later, I'm gonna be getting blessed. My old one actually fell off while at the car wash. Hey, Groovy. Yeah, Groovy.
Groovy.
So the drone came out. My boy right here. Let him know.
Wait, 1K me, we did it, baby.